back at it. This is the last mission for this flooring thing. Sorry, I'm eating Pringles.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thresher's gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thress has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thress talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. Keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. Something tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
Ooh. The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of it.
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You wanna see what goes down.
Mr. Nemich. Oh, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... as the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dusan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Figured the crane had to be there for a reason.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
Yeah, they don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
So first, sir. Slow.
so that's new. Oh, I could have dropped out from there too.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Don't sweat the technique.
Start the upload.
Heads down! Stay on him, he's wounded!
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
sweat, protect me. Don't sweat, protect me.
I'm in trouble here!
You're in the line of fire!
Ah! Ah!
You're in. Do your thing.
All these taxes for what?
Dead sex, 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 sex,
intruder.
Man out.
Commencing sweep.
Oh my God. What?
I don't believe it.
Are you kidding?
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. Sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dusan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Fucking bullshit. I don't even know.
This is gonna be rough. Huh. Start with this one. I might take him out.
Yeah.
got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you want.
Our followers think nailing Thrust is the big win here. But it's only the frosting on the cake.
People are going to be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election. But every pro-Thrust voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Blume and the CTOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yup. One big, invasive, shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
Thank you.
So, what's the next mission I want to do? The next mission we're doing is Shanghai. It should be fun, right? Right?
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galilei hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop your pants part. Blume's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned inside a trader, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Blume knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
Always been this much since in San Francisco. It's been relatively clean, which is unusual for me.
Yo, Sitara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek food?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. Gonna have to find a way to unblock it.
Well, we can figure this out.
Thank you. Calm down. Calm the fuck down.
Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if he can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Hook, legal guy, great money, see the one there.
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistic and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data, which means the Auntie Shoe Boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the Auntie Shoe Boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
Hey, you know this guy?
Yeah, you're
just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the Auntie Shoe Boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in an import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah. Thanks. Heads up, I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shoe safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay, keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Why are you gonna...
Who knew? What happened? I can't lose him!
Oh my
Not
god!
Now! I'm Gatan!
Armor is amazing.
I live for this. No, this isn't perfect.
I'm getting pretty sick.
Why? Why is that not fucking killing them?
Cover!
shot, but I
want to go home and I'm
another shooter! Take it out!
Lock it down! That one's on me!
Don't move. On your knees. You're under arrest.
Now this is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boy.
Great. Now get out of there.
Good lord, that was not easy. Oh, great. The minivan. Jeez, that was brutal. I was just talking, I jinxed myself. I said, ah, this has been a pretty clean episode. Nope. Fuck that up. I mean, if there would have been another way into that room, I guess there was another door, but man, it was not easily accessible.
What's the plan, Stan?
Hack the barge, get an inside peek, and maybe find out why Blume is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge won't be linked to CTUS, and she'll use Chinese protocols, but I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular, hacker.
Alright. And that is where we're going to stop. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I am having a blast, sometimes. If you do like what you see, please leave a like.
An investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation, along with former Congressman Mark Thruss, attempted to illegally influence the congressional election. Evidence of their malfeasance was provided by the controversial hacker group, DedSec. As a result of their evidence, the election itself has been delayed.
All right, and with that...
Yeah?
You know what to do. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. It means a lot to help Shannon grow, and I do appreciate it. Till next time, love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. Take care, and I will talk to you later. Bye for now.